People are starting to worry that summer 2020 is going to get canceled right along with the 4th of July celebrations. But fireworks stand employees are feeling that pressure on a whole different level.
Right now, with the way things looking, unfortunately, you know, it's kind of one of them things where you just don't know and you're a little worried about how it's going to look.
The spread of COVID-19 has people wondering if we will have a normal summer this year. Both Fair St. Louis and America's Birthday Parade 4th of July celebrations were canceled at the beginning of April. The chairman of Fair St. Louis, David Estes, released a statement saying, in part, "While we are saddened to cancel two of our region's most popular and free 4th of July celebrations, the safety of the community is of utmost importance to us. Fair St. Louis and America's Birthday Parade embody the prideful spirit of our city, and over the past few weeks, we've seen that spirit shine so brightly within our community as we face this unthinkable challenge." The holiday is still a couple months away, but as of now, the decision to cancel still stands. No one really knows what will happen from now until then, but fireworks stand employees, like fireworks city manager Josh Galati, are starting to think about the impact this decision will have on their business this summer.
You know, I think a lot of them are a bit worried. You know, I think that they kind of like me, they worry about how's it going to look, you know, and things like that. And what's the sales going to be like? You know, like, are people going to come out? Can they come out? Can they afford to come out? Means they can afford to come out. What's, you know, the city's going to allow them to do?
Gelati had second thoughts about running a stand this year, but decided last minute to push through.
You know, even if we have restrictions in place and, you know, all these events are canceled, come out and support your local fireworks stands. Those, you know, a lot of them are ran by a lot of teachers around, you know, support them and come out and get some fireworks, even if it's down to where you just, you and your family members, come out and get something, get your mind off it or something. Time will tell. You know, we can't control what the virus does. We can only control how we react to it. So, I mean, I think a lot of people are a little worried.
This could be a weird summer for a lot of people, but to stay up to date with all things COVID-19, you can go on our website at fox2now.com. Reporting live from St. Charles, Michaela McGee, Fox 2 News.